off-leash canine training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Kenobi. Kenobi is a one-year-old Native American Indian dog who just got dropped off for our famous two-week board and train program. Some of the biggest complaints from mom and dad, it wasn't anything too bad. He pulls pretty hard on a leash, so they want to be able to walk him and enjoy it more. He also just has some kind of like typical puppy behaviors going on yet, like he jumps up sometimes on people. But the biggest thing is that he gets really distracted, and especially by other dogs. He's very friendly, he just has a hard time focusing when they're out and about and out in public. So those are also some things that we're gonna be focusing on over the course of the next 2 weeks. Let's see where Kenobi is at here on day one. Kenobi, come. Good. Kenobi, come. So he's distracted. He kind of came towards me and then decided to go the other way. Let's see if he knows place. Kenobi, place. 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 Kenobi, place. Okay, doesn't look like he knows place. Kenobi, sit. Good, looks like he knows sit. Kenobi, sit. He knows sit pretty well. He got a little uncomfortable when I walked behind him, but overall pretty good. Kenobi, down. Down. Good. Looks like he knows down too. Sit. Alright, looks like he knows sitting down. The stability's okay. Needs a little bit of work. Let's see how he walks on a leash here on day one. Kenobi. So he's super wide, definitely distracted, looking around, sniffing things, not really paying attention to where I'm at and where I'm trying to go at all. So we got some work to do here over the course of these next 2 weeks. Check back with us then and you'll see a brand new, fully trained, off-leash dog. Come on, Kenobi, let's go. Thank you.
All right, we are here with Kenobi and family on the day of Kenobi's turnover. Mom, Dad, can you tell me some of the reasons that you brought Kenobi to off-leash canine training?
So I do a lot of the walking during the day, and he was big on trying to pull ahead or pull off to each side or get really excited and see something he wanted to go for. So for a 90-pound dog, that was kind of rough, so we really wanted to work on his walking manners, and then also, you know, we wanted to be able to make sure that if he got out, he would come back to us, because we love him, don't want anything to happen to him.
He liked to test our will, so.
Yeah.
We want to make sure
he listens.
Yeah.
And have you seen a change in Kenobi's obedience after the 2 weeks?
Dramatically, yeah. It's incredible.
I definitely feel like I can walk him without issue. And not only that, but like in the future, we add kids or another dog to the family, I feel like I can walk him and be able to push a stroller or walk him and be able to carry something else, and that wouldn't be an issue. So that's a huge, huge win for me and for us as a family.
I'm excited. It's like he's a new dog. I mean, he still has the same energy, but he obeys. I don't know. I'm amazed.
Yeah, we're really impressed. Really happy overall with, especially all the updates we got from Cassie and the training. And I mean, it's feel really comfortable, really good about how he was doing. Really nice to get those updates. So
excited to try it at home.
Yeah.
Great. And would you recommend off-leash canine training to your friends and family?
Absolutely. And we'll be coming back, because we do plan on getting another dog.
Awesome. Good to hear. Well, thank you guys so much. It was a pleasure working with you guys and Kenobi as well. We wish you nothing but the best.
Thanks.